Turn the camera a little bit. Okay, great. Ready? And here it comes.
Glass House is so deep-rooted, and it was very important to me that, you know, this video did this story justice.
Okay. We're all doing, like, takes a village.
The treatment had to come from my head because it needed to be personal.
So, I mean, essentially we could just, up there would be best, and then they're going to shoot.
Okay.
I want to get an angle like this.
Okay. So I'm going to turn around and I'm going to go that way? Is that what we're doing?
No, we can do it this way.
Oh, okay.
Right here is good.
Oh. Whatever you want, girl.
So much stuff.
I think this would be good.
Never cover up each other's scars. Fuck me over once or twice, yeah, who's counting scars?
The goal of this video was to reflect on my past and sort of lie to rest and set flames to all the parts of myself that I really no longer want to hold on to.
I'm
Won't you love me now? Fucking love me now. It's all broken, unspoken. Just breathe me in, taste me on your lips.
You
can let me go.
Sing it.
If you need to let me go.
It was raining, it was so windy, and I was in the water, but I had a really incredible team, and it was all worth it. Thank you.